Introducing Prusa Academy, a new online learning platform targeted specifically on 3D printing topics. You might be familiar with our blog posts, our help pages, our YouTube videos, or with other learning platforms. So, what sets Prusa Academy apart? In a video, a narrator dictates the pace. Often you have to pause it, jump back, or frantically skip forward, hoping to get to the point. On the other hand, a purely text-based course could easily become tedious and overwhelming to follow. In Prusa Academy, we use a healthy mix of written text, images and videos. Where it makes sense, the feature or next step is explained in a few sentences, and below is the same step explained with a quick video or an image. So the content is extremely easy to follow. You can track your progress through the course. There are tons of tooltips explaining important keywords. If you need, for example, 3D model for the next step, it's linked directly in the course. Finishing a chapter is often followed by a quiz, which will test your skills in the specific topic. If you successfully pass all the quizzes in the course, you will get a nice certificate with your name on it as a proof of your newly gained knowledge. The courses for our printers work great if you have your printer nearby, so you can follow along and get valuable hands-on experience. And then we have courses perfectly suitable for owners of just about any 3D printer, such as the design principles for 3D printed parts, a course created in collaboration with Joseph Kasha of the Breaks and Makes YouTube channel. You can purchase the courses on our eShop. Right after the purchase, you will get a confirmation email with a link to the course, which you can simply access with your Prusa account. No extra registration is needed. Please note that you can't mix the course with physical products in your cart. If you bought the fully assembled version of the Mark 3S Plus or the Mini Plus, you'll have the beginner course for your printer already unlocked, free of charge. As you can imagine, we will be expanding our offer of courses over time. If you have a suggestion or a request for a course you'd like to see on Prusa Academy, let us know in the comments. Happy printing!